TikTok made me buy it. Best $40 I've ever spent.
Random thing I got off of Amazon. Guys, I was so excited for this, so I blew it up immediately and put it all together. And look at that. Look at that. It's the most amazing, comfortable pool flow ever. I would spend every single day of summer out here, and I fall asleep even. Took a little nap, had some watermelon. Okay, hear me out. At night, I feel like this would be the cutest movie date night. Like, you just put a movie on and have pillows and blankets. Okay, bye.
This isn't exact, but it's going to do the same thing. Ah, yeah. Saw the original video.
Genius!
Now I want to try it. So I got one. Yep. Okay. Ooh, I gotta take those pictures down.
Oh my gosh! It's raining! This looks so real! What? I can sit here forever. Wow. Wow. Ah! I'm just kidding. I knew he was coming. A lot creeping through my window. What are you doing?
Amazon travel favorite. These lightweight, foldable travel hangers include hooks to hang your pants, come in a pack of four, and are super compact to fit into a small pouch. These soap sheets come in a pack of 50 and are an easy way to keep your hands clean while you travel. Simply take a sheet and add water, and the sheet turns into soap. It's super compact to fit into your carry-on. This reusable travel mug comes in lots of colors and collapses for easy storage. It's dishwasher and microwave safe. Link in bio to shop all products you see in this video.
Cool Amazon finds.
Crystal vision.
Holds your wine bottles.
I keep my vision.
Looks like you spilled the wine all over the table. Ha ha ha. TikTok made me buy it.
I sit by myself, talking to the
Hi, my name's Anna and I have hyperhidrosis, which means I sweat a lot. But I found this product on Amazon that is literally life-changing for your armpits. It's called Sweat Block. I can't even lie, I turned being sweaty into a personality trait at this point, but I'm here to help my fellow sweaty friends. So, all you gotta do is take the wipe and then you dab it on your armpit. I learned this the hard way. Do not rub it or it will burn so bad. Just dab it like that. Have an armpit drying dance party and we're gonna do the same thing on the other armpit. And that's literally it. And it works so well. I would actually go out in the color gray with this on. And if you know, you know. But honestly, sweating is nothing to be embarrassed of, but this does help a lot. Okay, bye.
I have never exited TikTok so fast in my life to purchase something as when I saw this last week. I am so sorry to whoever posted about this. I do not have your name to tag you. Like I said, I literally exited the app, boom, clicked, bought in 2 seconds. Oh my God, it smells so good already. So you know Diptyque, right? The super expensive and famous candle company. Now, maybe this is gimmicky, maybe it'll change my life, but they have, look at this. Oh my God, a perfumed bracelet. Like you break it off and you make bracelets and it smells like the candle. Ooh. So I think you open the top and there's string in there. Oh my God. And you pull that out. Voulez-vous coucher? It's all in French. Here we go. I think it has like a little blade. Does it have a little blade in there? And you just, and I think you make two knots at the end. Oh, I really hope this fits my wrist. I don't want to waste any. And that goes in the little thing here. Okay, we got one side. God damn it. It's like a bracelet for babies. Shit. Oh my God, I got it on. It smells amazing. I smell like a rich bitch.
Stupid shit TikTok made me buy part 3.
I found these vaccination card holders on Amazon. I got a pack of 10 just for my whole family. But all you do is stick your vaccination card in there, seal it up on the top, and then it'll keep it safe.
Random Amazon products you might need. If you have a crusty set of headphones or your AirPod case is showing remnants of earwax, you gotta check out these Air Squares, these amazing strips that go in and rip the wax right out of the headphone. You jam it in there, you can go back as many times as you want. Not only is it gonna restore the cleanliness of your headphones, but the sound comes back to like the day you bought them.
I got the Lucky Charms cereal candle. It smells just like the cereal. Time for cereal. Yummy marshmallows. I want to eat it. Yum. Literal best thing I've ever gotten from Amazon.
I could literally watch anything. Like, it's so fucking cool.
TikTok made me buy it, part 74. I've seen these Royal Silk Kiss Lashes everywhere on TikTok. Everyone is saying they look just like lash extensions, and I have to agree. This is them on me, and honestly, I am obsessed. These are my new absolute favorite lashes. Follow for more.
Amazon products you need, part 86 of 100. This is a United States map ice tray. So just fill it up with water and pop it in the freezer. Cubes look surprisingly realistic.
Hey guys, so I found the coolest thing on Amazon. I'm gonna show you what it does. So this is my sink area before. Got some of my fiance stuff and my stuff is everywhere. Let's fix it. And that's a little better.
Something you didn't know you needed from Target, part 16. This is a good one, ladies, listen up. Have you heard about dry brushing? It's literally my best kept secret. It gets rid of cellulite, unclogs pores, stimulates your nervous system, and detoxifies your body. The instructions are on the back. I'm telling ya, your summer bod will thank me.
Got another Amazon find. I actually got these Gravity Electric Salt and Pepper Mills for my birthday. My girlfriend purchased them on Amazon. They didn't come with salt and pepper, so we're gonna fill them. With these, you can turn the knobs at the top to get the coarseness that you want. Each mill takes 6 AAA batteries. Here's what it looks like. Got this cool LED light to show you that it's working. Here's where the batteries go in. Let's test it. Here's what the granules look like. What a great birthday present, and better yet, a great kitchen accessory. I will put the link for these on my bio.